Lately, I've been.
Hi, good morning. Okay, today we want to go to the trip. We want to go to the Nippon Express. And then, what's next?
Before we go to the trip, we have to breakfast.
Yes, breakfast. Breakfast like a king. Yeah. So, let's go. We want to go to club. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave. Yo. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
When the evening falls and I'm left there with my thoughts and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made.
Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave.
I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
So I'll go. I will go. So I'll go. I will go.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier. I want you to be happier.
Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirit.
Okay, right now we have arrived at the Nippon Express in Klang Branch. So without further ado, let's get right into it.
I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time. Cause I like me better when I'm with you. In this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I
might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something.
Damn.
I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I'd stay for a long time. Cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
He's the first place and Halal Hub for the warehouse for Unicorn Express. So, it's all from us.
So
thank you.
Much.